Today we are making 麻辣香锅. This is a simple and flexible recipe that you can cook with your preferred meat and vegetables. Stir fry the ginger, garlic and spring onion. Add in the dried chili and green peppercorn. Add in the mala chili paste. Add in the meat of your choice. Add in the vegetable of your choice. Add in the mushroom, prawns and lotus root that was blanched. Give everything a good mix. Ready to serve. Add some coriander and sesame seed for extra fragrance. Mala Xiang Guo is ready.